Hey, good morning, everybody. All right, we're not quite open yet. It's Tuesday morning, and I just wanted to, give you a little update on things that are going on. I know some of you are looking for some particular products that we got in stock, so I wanted to let you know about that. And let's take a little walk around the store. And before I kind of tear it apart a little bit, because we're heading down to Northern California to the NorCal Boat Sport and RV Show in Anderson at the Shasta District Fairgrounds in Anderson. So we'll be down there this week. The show's Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We'll be back Monday. So the store here will be open through Saturday, and we're going to close Monday. Just because short staff, I suppose, but just need to close Monday. So I apologize about that. But you guys that have ordered bait, and if you need to order bait, you can still get your order in this morning. You say before noon. Chris will be ordering the cases of herring and shrimp and so forth today, late morning, early afternoon. So get your order in. And if you've already ordered, then you should be able to pick it up Thursday, assuming they deliver Thursday. So as far as all that goes, it'll be normal here. There'll be a little bit of product missing because we're taking down to California, but other than that, it's all good. So what we did get in stock, though, and you guys, I know quite a few people have been in here in the last 3 weeks or so looking for Lexa 300s, and we got about a dozen of them in stock here. So, and they're the ones with the power handles. So just over time, I've noticed that, customers prefer the power handles, and I certainly do too. The power handles make a lot of sense for heavy lead trolling, because you get weeded up, or you got big fish, or you got that big lead on there. Having that extra grinding power with that handle really makes things a lot easier. So these Lexa 300s, the line counter, and the power handle, those are the right deal for salmon fishing around here. And we have them in stock now, quite a good number of them. And quite a few other reels too. Got some 100s, Lexas without the line counters. We've got some Saltus in here. If you're looking for a little higher end, real nice reels, these Saltus are awesome. And some Abus and so forth. And then, we got restocked on some Eliminators and BGs also, some spinning reels. So starting to get some more reels in here. And we also got a bunch of new rods. We've had some Kumas in here for a while, the Guide Selects. Boy, these are really popular, these Guide Select Classics. I mean, it's like almost every day somebody calls, looking for them. And we've sold a lot of them. So the Kumas really made some big improvements to this, these heavy lead trolling rods, their line in this last year, added Fuji guides and components, and they're a real nice rod for the money. It's just really hard to beat. And then we've got some of the Guide Select Pros too, of different types for bobber fishing and side drifting. So from Akuma, we got some these. If you're looking for just a good all around type of salmon steelhead rod, not really so much technique specific, but just an all around good rod, these North Coast rods from Daiwa are pretty cool for a really reasonable price. They're $79, $80. But this will, if you're just getting into fishing, these North Coast rods are a really good way to go, because they're gonna give you the ability to fish a lot of different ways and kind of get introduced to a lot of different types of fishing for not very much money. So that's a really good deal there. And then I got a lot of requests over this last year for bank fishing rods, just inexpensive plunking rods. So I've got these beef sticks in here now. These things will just plunk you all you want. You get all you want of these rods. You got spinning and bait casting and just good old fashioned plunking style types of rods, and they're $60. So you can't beat that. And then a little heavier rods here. Got these combos, big spinning rod combos in here. Just a fairly nice light tip on these, really, but just a rod that you can throw some big lead with and do some serious plunking, say in the Columbia or the Lewis or wherever you're fishing. And that's the rod and reel for $70. So yeah, you can't beat that. And we got a bunch of other lighter combos here. Daiwa, yeah, these are all Daiwa, just inexpensive, $29.99, Most of them, it looks like $39.99 here. So just inexpensive combos that'll get you out fishing. And they're, you know, they're just the quality of these inexpensive rods is so much better than it used to be. The rods and reels, I mean, for 30, 40 bucks, it's just, it's amazing what they can produce these days. So that's awesome. But yeah, oh, we got a few bells left. He sure went fast. We'll get some more, but you guys, the Lepunkin bell thing has been really popular, that's for sure. And you know, don't forget about the customer appreciation raffle that we got going on here. This is filling up pretty good, and I tell you what, February was, I just looked at the statistics, you know, for the store and the website and everything for the month of February. We're way over double in sales of what it was last February, which is just mind-blowing. And so I just really want to thank everybody for your support here, coming in the shop and you know, spending money. That's what you've been doing, and I hope you're getting some good product out of it, and you know, going to catch some good fish. But wow, just amazing the sales. You know, think about it, a little store like this. You know, if the sales are way up, well, so are my expenses. You know, so it's kind of a catch-22. But it's just unbelievable this how much sales have increased over the last year. So that's really awesome. And thank everybody for that. So remember, you get for every $20 you spend, you get a raffle ticket going here to win that Beckman knife, the fillet board, pro fillet board, and the mat. So that's an awesome raffle there. That's some serious value. And then we still have some of the large Washington coon shrimp in stock. We've got some tails and then the regular coon shrimp. So that's what those large ones have been really, really popular lately. And it's not that the jar is larger, the shrimp is larger. So if you want the bigger shrimp, there you go. We got them. And we got quite a bit of bait. This will be full up with cases of bait here pretty quick. But we got some orange and red label too, which has been kind of hard to come by. We got some blue label right this second. We're out of green label, but we'll have plenty of that here in a few days. We got a lot of sardines and smelt. And guess what? Parochial Roe is coming back. It should be in here by Wednesday afternoon, at least available for sale by Thursday morning. So Steve's telling me this is really good quality roe that's coming. He found some good stuff, and they're curing it up right now. And so that Angler West Procure Roe will be back in stock real soon. Now that's a big deal. You guys caught a lot of fish on that last year. And this year, according to Steve, Procure, it's even better looking stuff. So kind of excited about that. So come on in here in the shop. We got a lot going on, a lot of new product. We got, it's just hard to remember and think about everything doing something like this, but we did get a bunch of the chrome dipped flashers in, and we had a bunch of triangle ones too, but they all sold out. So I'm trying to get more right away of the triangles, because apparently those are really popular these days. I thought the 360 flashers would go faster. We sold a lot of them. These pegs were completely full. We sold a lot of these too, but the triangle flashers went really fast. So we'll have more of those in soon, I'm sure. We do get restocked on the floats here. These Driftmaster floats, sold a ton of these lately. So now it's time to get stocked up on those. We've got these clear floats that a lot of you guys were asking for, and some of the Thiel floats. And of course, North Fork lures. We've got a big selection of those. Lots and lots of Procure. Oh, and guess what? You guys down in Northern California, I'm stopping by Procure on the way down there, picking up a whole bunch of Procure, and we're doing the four for 20 on the 2 ounce bottles of Procure, just like Procure does it at the show, like in Sacramento. So you buy four, you can get for $20, you get four bottles of Procure scent, which is a really good deal. You won't find that. That blows away the price I sell it for here in the store. You know, I couldn't do that here in the store. But that's kind of a special deal through Procure that we'll have down there. So make sure, I mean, just that alone is a good reason to make the trip to the Shasta District Fairgrounds there for that show. And you can stock up on Procure for dirt cheap. And we'll have some Angler West shirts there, and Oh, this is a lot of stuff, you know. So we're gonna get packed up. Well, of course, we'll have a. I'm gonna take the sling blades, a lot of the max lure stuff, character lures, but we got a good supply of sling blades, and all kinds of, you know, down there, fish around Shasta Lake and Whiskeytown, all that. Well, here you go. This is what works in Shasta Lake and Whiskeytown. All the old Shasta tackle stuff here, that is now max lure. So we'll have that there. So, hope you're having a great week, surviving the cold. And if you're in Northern California, come on down to that show. It'd be awesome to see you. And come on here to the shop. And once again, thanks everybody for the support that you've shown us over this last month and last 4 years, 5 years, whatever it is now. And it's really fantastic. So, hope you're having a great day. And I hope to see you.